picking barnyard animals like you never seen before.
The pleasing happy worried their nanny triller.
They have a plan inside our front field farm.
So sit back and smell because you're nudgy.
As a bunch of cookie creatures are about to meet.
Brings a tear to our eye, and it looks like a haystack of pigs.
Chickens are
foil,
and some
chickens
fly like
it. Oh, just that foil, man, chickens. A diet that makes a sick kiss ever.
But that won't be us, cause we're not chopped liver.
Do it, the funky chicken. Do it.
fancy cow, we are like no other.
A musical touch is Camp Phoebe,
and your special milkshake is Monkey's Treats.
We're going to cast the cows, it's true.
And I'm Nicole and Clyde, welcome to you.
Off the line.
Tin cans and paper, that's how most goats die.
But if you feed them some food, you make it a goat.
Yes, we also because only the finest food passes down our throats.
Thank you.
Park Musical. One more round of applause for the children. Extremely hard under the conditions of getting a new gym, other events happening here. And they did a great job and pulled it off very nice. I do want to say one thing about our backdrop here. Ms. Charlotte and a team of other teachers helped with this, but I cannot thank Ms. Charlotte enough for putting this together. So please, one round of applause. I do want to thank you, parents, for allowing us to work with your children, and it's been a pleasure. It's fun to see them grow up. I hope to see them maybe in aftercare. I get to see a lot of the kids in aftercare now who I had, you know, 3, 4, 5 years ago. So it's a lot of fun. And I think Miss Yolanda has something to say real quick.
Thank you, parents, for coming and seeing our show. And thank you, guys. You were amazing! I just want to make a special presentation for Mr. Jeff. He comes every year. He works diligently with our students, and they do an amazing job. And we want to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts and our barnyard that you're great. And
you're very welcome. Thank you.
Michelette is an amazingly talented lady. Oh my gosh, I love working with her. She's a great teacher. And I just want to appreciate you from all of us for all that you do. Thank you.
Thank you,
guys. And Miss Kyler, she works hard in the afternoons with the kids, rehearsals. She works with the choreographer, she works with Mr. Jeff. She just digs in and just he loves it and the kids love it, and I just appreciate you for all that you do and how hard you work to make sure our kids are me.
So let me reiterate one thing is this is a team, a great team. I wouldn't ask for another team, a better team of teachers to put this on. I could not do this by myself. I am only one small part of this, so please make sure you thank everyone around here, including the other pre-K teachers that your kids are not a part of. They have had a tremendous help in getting all of this ready, so thank you.
She's a pre teacher, but she's also our art teacher, who did all the artwork with the children. She's amazing, too. And then Miss Deanna helped with the sets and things, too, so we have things for them, too. He said, we are a great team. We love each other. We work hard together. And the kids have a great time. We have a great time. And we're so glad you could come and support us. So thank you again.